Let's wrap this up.
Oh.
let the battle begin! Let's go with this formation!
Retreat! Time to go to work. An excellent lineup.
I'll run with all my might!
We're sitting ducks here!
Work. Run away!
I can work with this.
Got him stronger again.
Luca, come here, Luca.
Yes, Madam Junior? What is it? What can I do for you?
I need you to pick up some things. Go to the craftsman shop and buy these items for me.
Do you need them right now? Still doing all the laundry.
Right now.
Oh, okay, I'm going right now. Excuse me.
Yeah? Oh, it's you, Luca. Sorry, I'm busy right now. I can't play with you today.
No, I didn't come to play. I'm shopping. I'm a customer today. Do you carry this stuff?
Hey, boss! Luca's here to buy stuff. Do we even carry these items? He says we got these in the back. He's gonna go look around for them. Just sit tight.
Okay, got it. Thank you very much, Fitzy.
No problem. And you can't call me Fritzy. I'm older than you.
Okay, Fritzy. Just Fritz that. What should make it over there? It's tiny.
Just making a ring. For the practice, really.
Wow! So cool! It's so beautiful! You're so talented, Fritzy! Fritz!
Ross makes way better stuff than this. But if you want, I can give it to you for your birthday.
Wow! Really? Yay! It's so pretty!
Huh? No, not now. On your birthday. This one's just a practice ring. I can't give it as a birthday present.
Birthday present? Does everyone in this town give presents on birthdays?
Huh? That's not a local tradition. Haven't you gotten presents on your birthday before?
Huh?
Seriously? You don't know? On your birthday, you have a party and people give you presents.
Oh, really? I want to give a present too! When's your birthday, Fritz?
Mine's already passed.
Oh, I see. That's too bad.
He says he's got all the items.
Thank you very much. Presents. You get presents on your birthday. I'm back from shopping.
Good. Give me the items you bought.
Okie dokie.
Looks like everything's here. Now we just need to use this.
Madam Junya, Madam Junya! Guess what I learned today? On your birthday, people give you presents.
Huh? So what?
And you have a party, too! Birthdays are so great! They're super-duper amazing!
What idiot told her about birthdays? But Luca, I believe your birthday has already passed. Yes, I'm certain your birthday was 3 days ago.
Aww.
What a shame. Oh well, now you don't need to think about it for a year.
Then, when is your birthday, Madam Junior?
My birthday? Let me see. Mine is... yes, 2 days from now. My birthday is the day after tomorrow. So, what are you going to do for me? I imagine you'll want to throw a party for me, of course.
Wow! Birthday! Your birthday is the day after tomorrow? That's so soon!
Perhaps I spoke too soon.
I see.
Just shut up! You're interrupting my work. Just go over there or something.
Hey, Dronia, are you getting mad for no reason again?
Shut up! And why are you upstairs? Since when did you become our squatter? We may have come to an understanding, but I never agreed to let you mooch off of us. Go home.
I said I'd be watching you, and you agreed to my terms. Remember?
This is a women-only household. Your owl form is acceptable, but a man? No way.
Don't worry. I don't see you as a woman. Or a human. To me, you're more like vermin.
Ha! You're brazen, I'll give you that. But you'd better start pulling your weight before you talk down to me.
Pull my weight? Fine then. I'll use my owl form to act as your spotter from the sky. That way, you won't screw up while you're setting up your ward.